Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I have a McDonald's Mukbang, and I got the BTS meal. I don't even know who BTS is. I got an Asian boy band. I don't know. I got sweet tea. That comes with 10 nuggets. And fries. I ate some of them, but they didn't even give me that much. Like, what? So with the BTS meal, it comes with this Cajun. Oh, it must be an Asian boy band. It has some Asian writing on there. I don't know what that is. Japanese. Cajun sauce. And it comes with a sweet chili sauce. But I also got spicy buffalo and sweet and sour. The last chili sauce that I have from McDonald's, I love that sauce. This smells just like the other one. What was it called? Was it sweet chili? Chili? And then they discontinued it, and that was like my favorite sauce. This Cajun one. It smells like horseradish. Let's try. The one has a kick to it. I like it. Some memories with this sweet chili sauce. I was so sad when they discontinued it. So that sweet and sour. And buffalo. Cajun sauce. It's really good. And the sweet chili. I might have to add both of these to my sauce selections. These are going to be limited time. Watch. Oh. I don't eat McDonald's that often, so by the time I go back, they're probably not going to have this anymore. Some more fries in here. They gave me a lot. I think they gave me 3 each of these sauces. So I'll have some for next time. One nugget left. My last one. It's more of that Cajun sauce. Well, sauces were bomb. BTS meal. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to see more McDonald's mukbangs or whatever I have next coming. And thank you for watching. Bye.